One condition, though, Carter.
What's that?
You have to promise you won't fall in love with me.
That's not a problem.
Love is not a place to come and go as we please. It's a house we enter in, then commit to never leave. So lock the door behind you, throw away the key, work it out together, let it bring us to our knees. Love is a shelter in a raging storm. Love is peace in the middle of a war. And if we try to leave, may God send angels to guard the door. No, love is not a fight, but it's something worth fighting.
Jamie, I'm trying here, okay? Maybe I miss spending time with you. Maybe you inspire me.
Sounds like bull.
Which part?
All of it.
Well, it's not.
Prove it.
Can I help you?
Oh, yes, sir. I'd like to ask your daughter to dinner on Saturday.
That's not possible.
Well, all due respect, sir, I ask you to reconsider.
If we try to leave, may God send angels to guard the door. No, love is not a fight, but it's something worth fighting.
It might be bad. It's
not possible.
You call, he will ask nothing from us but demand we give our all. Love is a shelter in a raging storm.
I told you not to fall in love
with me.
I love him.
Then be fair to him, Jamie, before things get worse.
I'll take you home. You'll be better tomorrow.
No, Landon. Love will come. I'm sick. Us, if we'll only call, I have leukemia.
He will ask nothing from us but demand we give our all. Love is a shelter in a raging storm.
Your number one.
Marry you, church woman, let go.
It's not a fight, but it's something worth fighting for. Yes, I will fight for you.
Would you fight for me? Jamie and I had a perfect summer together. With more love than lots of people know in a lifetime. And then she went with her unfailing faith. Jamie saved my life. She taught me everything. About life, hope, and the long journey ahead. I'll always miss her. But her love is like the wind. I can't see
can't
it.
Can't see it, but I feel it.
I can feel it. I'm sorry she never got her miracle.
She did. It was you.
Love is always patient and kind. It is never jealous. Love is never boastful or conceited. It is never rude or selfish. It does not take offense. It is not resentful.